Yeah, it's a huge win for us. We know that they're going to come in with revenge mentality, wanted to come after us, hurt us, and win the game. But we rose to the top, and I'm really proud of our team.
So Jack, he left some pretty big shoes to fill. He's a two-year starter with a state championship under his belt. I felt like I learned a lot from him, and then today it all paid off.
It's fun, the Rockets takes it all the way. Crowd goes touchdown.
It's all talk until they actually get out here and play. And they held up to the pressure really well.